Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning low power mode on and off on the Amazon Fire HD tablet. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swipe down twice from the top of the screen to open the quick panel. Then tap on low power mode to switch low power mode on, and then tap turn on. Tap low power mode again to switch it off. When on, it will be yellow, and when off, it will be grey. For more low power mode options, open up the Settings app. In Settings, tap on Battery. You can turn low power mode on and off here also with the toggle. Tap on Automatic Low Power Mode. Here you can decide whether to have low power mode automatically turn on when you reach a certain battery percentage. Tap the toggle to switch it on or off. It is set to turn low power mode on at 20% battery by default, but you can use the slider to change the percentage. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazon Fire tips and tricks.